Welcome to Somerset Berkeley Regional High School and to our Performing Arts Center for the Music Department's annual Vespers Concert. My name is David Marshall, and I'm the Coordinator of Fine and Performing Arts here in Somerset. Tonight, we are excited to welcome you to our annual Vespers Concert, where we will present to you the results of all the hard work our student musicians have put into each rehearsal so far this school year. We hope the music puts you in the holiday spirit. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the school administration, the Somerset Friends of Music, the music department faculty and staff, and all of you, our friends and family, for your support of the music program here at Somerset Berkeley Regional High School. Without that support, celebrations of student achievement, such as tonight's concert, would not be possible. Before we begin, just a few announcements, some housekeeping. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exits. Exits are located in the rear orchestra levels of both sides, the front orchestra left, which is to my right here, and in the rear mezzanine levels on both sides of the control room. In the unlikely case of an emergency, kindly proceed to the closest exit in an orderly fashion. Additionally, no food or drink is allowed in the Performing Arts Center, with the exception of bottled water. We cordially remind you to remain seated during each selection of tonight's concert and refrain from moving through the aisles until a selection has been completed. Please take a moment now to turn off or set to silence all electronic items as tonight's concert is being digitally recorded. Lastly, the Somerset Friends of Music will be in the lobby in between each of the performances selling raffle tickets for the gift baskets that they have on display. All proceeds from the raffle, donations collected, and non-perishable food items collected will be donated to a local school-affiliated families and all those in need of assistance during the holiday season. We thank you for your support and encourage you to purchase your raffle tickets sometime before the band's performance tonight, because that will be the moment where, right after the concert band, that we'll be doing the raffle. And now, I present to you the first of our performing groups this afternoon, the Somerset Berkeley Regional High School Concert Choir and Chorale, under the direction of Mr. Samuel M. Bianco.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mr. Bianco, and I'm the choir director here at Somerset Berkeley Regional High School. We're going to sing five songs for you today, two of them by the concert choir, and three of them by the chorale. We hope that you enjoy them. The concert choir will go first, and then they will remain on stage while the chorale sings as well, because the chorale is a smaller group, and instead of making a bunch of set changes that you've got to wait through, we'll just get right to the music. I would like to thank Miss Emily Tebow for playing piano for us today. I promise that you do not want to hear what I sound like playing piano, so this is a very big upgrade, I promise. And we will start without further ado with Baby, It's Cold Outside. one of the most famous Christmas songs of all time, even though it's relatively new in the history of music. Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas is You. I know that this is one of the most famous songs of all time because yesterday I decorated my Christmas tree and put on Spotify Christmas, and in half an hour it played 3 times. So it's got to be something that everybody likes. So we're going to do this song with soloist Caitlin Jenkins. Actually taking place here if you want to come and see that show, and it is in January 10th Saturday is the concert of that weekend. It'll be here, and those people will be taking part. There's also some band and orchestra kids you'll hear about later, but it's a great honor, so great job, Russ. Our next selection requires just a little bit of introduction, which I apologize for. It's called Jingle Bells Through the Ages. And this is Jingle Bells done in different musical styles throughout history. So we're going to start with the traditional Jingle Bells that you've heard a million times, and then go to a madrigal, which is like the Renaissance music, and then you're going to go and hear early American music, ice cream parlor, bicycle riding people style, old America. You're then going to go and you're going to hear the Andrews Sisters style, you're going to go and hear 1950s rock and roll, and then you're going to hear some 70s, 80s sort of sister act-y gospel-y finish. Just Jingle Bells done a million different ways, and this one is not at all possible without an amazing pianist. So one more time for Emily Tebow.
Thank you.
on it, and I call it Crunchy Silent Night. This is where it's often very beautiful, and it's often just a little bit like, what's going on? Oh, it's beautiful again. And that is on purpose, until it's not. But let's hope it's all on purpose.
Thank you. for joining us on percussion for this performance. We hope you enjoy this jazzy version of It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year.
My name is Theo Hines, and I am the secretary of the String Ensemble and Orchestra. Our next performance selection is O Come, O Come, Emmanuel. This arrangement captures a sense of anticipation found in the meaning of this popular carol. A portion of the popular Ukrainian bell carol is also mixed into the work. Please enjoy the String Ensemble's performance of O Come, O Come, Emmanuel.
I'm Mark Gagliardi, and I'm a senior member of the Chamber Ensemble, String Ensemble, and Orchestra. The Chamber Ensemble has prepared a popular tune from the holiday classic, Dr. Seuss's Hat of the Grinch Stole Christmas. We hope you enjoy our performance of Your Mean One.
Thank you. here, and I just wanted to take this moment to say it's such a pleasure to work with these young women and men. We actually, based on this schedule, see each other a little bit more with the Blue Raider Walk. I don't know if they all enjoy it, but I certainly do. So I've really taken great joy in working on these pieces with them. I would like to acknowledge one of our students who was accepted for a senior district festival, Julia Canuel. So she plays viola, and she'll be joining the other students from band and chorus in January, so we're very proud to have her represent our school. So at this time, I would like to invite our president, Thomas Goodwin, up to this microphone.
Good afternoon. My name is Thomas Goodwin, and I'm the president of the String Ensemble and Orchestra. Our final piece for the concert is Music from Frozen. This Disney animated sensation has received critical acclaim and hit status in a worldwide audience. This medley for strings includes three memorable songs, Do You Want to Build a Snowman, Let It Go, and For the First Time in Forever. We would also like to thank Jacob Mattos for performing with us on production. Please enjoy the orchestra's performance of their final piece, Music from Frozen.
Thank you.
more quick announcement before they leave the stage for a few measures. And there is a heard a violin, one student playing. It was Madison Leonardo, so I just want to acknowledge her at this time.
Yes, Maddie.
Thank you. And we're going to now have the band set up, so just sit tight for a few moments.
We thank you for your understanding and hope you enjoy this afternoon's performances. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to introduce to you our coordinator of the Fine and Performing Arts and Somerset Berkeley Regional High School's Director of Bands, Mr. David M. Marshall.
Thank you.
taking me left behind when his family flies to Paris for their Christmas vacation. Kevin initially relishes being home alone, but he soon has to contend with two burglars, Harry played by Joe Pesci and Marv played by Daniel Stern. Culkin was nominated for the Golden Globe Award for Best Actor in Musical Comedy, and the film was nominated for two Academy Awards, Best Original Score, which was written by John Williams, and Best Original Song for Somewhere in My Memory. Home Alone spawned a successful film franchise with four sequels, including the 1992 film Home Alone 2, Lost in New York, which is the only Home Alone sequel to have more
Thank you.
captivating story of a child's journey from his home on Christmas Eve to the North Pole on a magical train. Featuring songs Believe, The Polar Express, When Christmas Comes to Town, and Spirit of the Season, both the music and story captivate audiences, and we hope helps place the spirit of the season deep within all of your hearts. We now present the concert suite from The Polar Express. Thank you.
I Okay, now we're going to go.
We're pretty much there. We've got the concert band. Come on back out. And the strings and choir are going to make their way back out. But first, are we ready for the raffle? Mrs. Soe, you're coming down. I see you. Where's Mr. Bianco? It's not as humorous without him.
Thank you all for coming here today and donating to the needy. And we hope you enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you.
Alrighty, as the choir comes down to set up for Hallelujah Chorus, I want to also thank you all for coming. You could have done something else today. You could have watched football. You could have relaxed on the couch. Instead, you're supporting music in our schools, and we appreciate you more than you know. What we do here can't be done without you, so thank you so much. Now, next up, Hallelujah Chorus.
Compiled by Charles Jennens from the King James Bible. It was first performed in Dublin on April 13, 1742, and received its London premiere nearly a year later. After an initially modest public reception, the oratorio gained in popularity, eventually becoming one of the best known and most frequently performed choral works in Western music. The most popular and widely known portion of Handel's Messiah is the Act 2 finale, the Hallelujah Chorus. Though the oratorio was written for Easter, the Hallelujah Chorus is widely associated with the Christmas season. Please welcome back the combined strings and choirs as they join us for the conclusion of this afternoon's concert as we together perform Handel's Hallelujah Chorus. Thank you. Thank you.